Okay, so we're leaving work and we're gonna go check some trail cameras today, see if we can find some new spots to go run bear dogs this weekend. So we're getting close to one of the cameras, and just by looking around in the woods and stuff like that, kinda looks like it's gonna be a promising area for bear. So we got the first camera, right over there, and there's 48 pictures on it. We'll find out what's on this one when we get home. But first, now we gotta go get the second camera, which is on the other side of town. So I kinda thought that I might just go over a little bit on what this channel is basically gonna mostly consist of. And there's gonna be a lot of videos of hunting and fishing. And hopefully towards the end of the summer, I'm gonna be buying a new dirt bike. So there'll be a lot of dirt bike videos, hopefully in the future. I know as soon as winter comes here, I'll definitely have my sled out, some videos out riding around on the sled. But there's probably just gonna be a lot of hunting and fishing videos and stuff like that. That'll probably be most of it. A little bit of bear hunting, more with some dogs, some deer hunting, duck hunting, and some goose hunting. Anything you guys wanna see, just leave it down in the comments, and I will, I'll try to find some way to either get it done for you, or, you know, make a video of it or something. Try to work something out. Try to get the channel boosted a little bit, I guess. So, we are at the second camera, and I know that there's a lot of big bear out in here. I had them, had a crap ton on camera last year, along with a lot of big deer. So I'm hoping when I go in here to get this one that, you know, it's gonna be a really good, successful area, and that I'll be able to come down on in here and train some bear dogs, because right now this is training season in the great state of Maine. So we're trying to find some bear to get the dogs on and get them back in shape for this fall when it comes time for kill season. So, on that camera, I had 197 pictures, and there was bear tracks and some claw marks out there, so I got a really good feeling on what's gonna be on this camera. We gotta get them home, and that's when we'll figure out what exactly it is, even though I'm pretty sure it's a bear. And figure out how big it is and all that stuff, and you guys will see the pictures. Well, in like 45 minutes, but that's when I'm gonna get home. But in this video, you'll probably see them in another minute. See what the friggin'